What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent Fortnite from lagging after updating the game on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The easiest and most efficient way to fix or at least reduce lag in Fortnite is to reduce some of your graphic settings, as in some cases, Fortnite will apply the settings automatically, which are not always the best choice. Navigate to your in-game settings, and in the video section, make sure to set the window mode to full screen. This will, in any case, improve the game's performance on your PC. Below, you should use your native monitor resolution. This will give you the best visual experience while using the same graphic settings below. Set the frame rate limit to a value above your monitor's refresh rate. In case you're unsure about your current refresh rate, then leave the game running and open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Display. Make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down, and then you can find your recommended scale. And when clicking on Advanced Display, you will be able to change your refresh rate, which should be set to the highest available option. Back in your video settings, you can change the next graphic settings to your personal preference. In your graphics quality settings, the game will automatically choose the recommended graphics quality settings for your PC. But these are in some cases set too high, depending on which other processors are running on your PC. I will set the following settings for low to mid-end PCs, so make sure to increase some of these when using higher-end components. Set the quality preset to medium, 3D resolution or render resolution to 100%. You should only decrease this option as a last resort to fix lag, as the visual quality will suffer a lot. Set the view distance to far. Disable shadows as well as anti-aliasing. Set your textures option to medium, and disable the two high resolution texture options below. I will use medium for the effects and post-processing options, but you might want to reduce effects to a minimum to reduce visual clutter and get a higher frame rate. In your advanced graphic settings, disable vertical sync, especially on low refresh rate monitors. I prefer to disable motion blur, but this will not induce lag when kept enabled. In most cases, you will want to see your frame rate when playing Fortnite, to see how well the game runs on your system. Set the render mode to DirectX 11. Enable the Allow Multi-Threaded Rendering option. Disable the GPU Crash Debugging and the Latency Markers option below. Lastly, set the NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency option to on when using an NVIDIA graphics card which supports this feature, and set the DLSS or Deep Learning Supersampling option to performance, which will use deep learning to use fewer pixels on highly detailed images and improve your overall performance. After applying your video settings, navigate to your game settings, and here, make sure to use the best matchmaking region with the lowest potential latency. This region should change when using a VPN service on your PC. After applying your changes, I suggest applying the next tweaks to further improve your Fortnite performance and fix potential lag. Close the game and open up your system settings. Under Gaming, click on Captures. Here, disable the recording and audio capture settings. This will reduce some lag, and if you want to see your previous games, then enable the gameplay recording setting in your Fortnite in-game settings. Next, navigate to your game mode settings. Make sure to enable game mode on your PC when playing games. It will prevent some Windows services from running, and it can in a lot of cases improve your overall performance when playing Fortnite or any other game. When this is done, you will change some Windows graphics preferences for Fortnite when clicking on the graphics related setting. Here, click on Browse and your File Explorer will open up. From here, you will have to locate the Fortnite EXE application. The file path for my install location is Program Files, Epic Games, Fortnite. Fortnite game, binaries, Win64. Here, select the Fortnite client Win64 shipping application with the biggest file size and click on Add. This will add the Fortnite application to this list of apps below. Click on Options for Fortnite and then make sure to set the graphics preference to high performance. After saving your changes, you should prevent resource-intensive apps from running in the background. Some of these applications will launch on system start, which can decrease your overall system performance by a lot. In your apps settings, navigate to Startup, and here you should disable applications from starting up which you don't use on a daily basis. In my case, these include Steam or Discord. In your Windows Update settings, make sure to check for recent updates, or click on Download and Install Now. After the download is complete, make sure to restart your PC to install the update and apply all of your currently made changes in your settings. After taking a look at all of your Fortnite and Windows settings, there are a few last things you should take care of to maximize your performance and reduce lag in Fortnite. When using an NVIDIA graphics card, then I suggest using the GeForce Experience application. My AMD users can follow along using the AMD Radeon software. First, make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. In the driver section, click on Download. This will take a moment to download the latest driver, which will be automatically installed by the application. In the Home section, click on Details for Fortnite. This will allow you to access some additional settings. Click on the gear icon and then you can turn this slider option to performance. This might reduce some in-game settings to hopefully fix lag on low-end PCs. Lastly, we will take a look at your GeForce Experience settings. In the General section, make sure that the in-game overlay is disabled. Overlays are known culprits for lag and FPS drops. Below, enable the NVIDIA Image Scaling option. This will in any case improve your gaming performance by increasing the image sharpness of your game. It will allow you to reduce your video resolution and still get a great visual experience. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.